As we can see here, Korea is leading now. It's far leading from two other teams. Greece, 3-1 has just finished the competition. We're